ago, there was a small and ugly bird who hoped and hoped that one day he could be beautiful.
He spent his time hopping on the shore, watching the bird.
Wishing for the only thing that could be wished for, to